Assalamu alaikum. Do you want to play Azan automatically on your smart speakers such as Google Home, Google Nest, Amazon Alexa, or any Bluetooth speakers, or even on your own computer? Then please keep watching. So the first step is go to smartazan.com and then download the software. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install it for Windows PC. So go ahead and click on download. Type in your name and your email address and click the button download for Windows. So I have my software downloaded. I will double click on it and unzip the file, double click on it again. On this screen you will see this blue screen. Nothing to worry about, since it's a free software. I don't have any certificate for this, so just click on more info and click on run anyways. Once you do that, Windows will scan and make sure the software has no problem, and then you have to go through the simple setup. So please go ahead, click next and install the software. It's a pretty simple setup. I have my Smart Azan open. I'm going to fill in all the required fields for the address. I can either type in my city state or I can type the full address. As you can see, in this step I chose Google Home. But in case if you want to play Azan on your own computer or any other device such as Amazon Alexa or Bluetooth, then you have to choose this option. If you have any Bluetooth speaker connected with your computer, then Azan will play on that Bluetooth device automatically. Such as, for example, you can pair your computer with Amazon Alexa or any Bluetooth speaker and Azan will play there. Otherwise, this software will use your computer speakers to play the Azan. In case you want to adjust volume or mute a certain Azan, then click on Azan settings and choose Azan volume. As you can see, each Azan has its own volume level. For example, Fajr is at 30%, and for some reason, if you want to mute Fajr, you can do that and speakers will not play Fajr Azan automatically. Same thing you can do with all the other Azans. Click the button set audio level and you're all set with this feature. Another new feature is, let's say if you want to schedule surahs, so you can click on surah settings, click on surah schedule. Now we have option, when do you want to play the surah? For example, let's say I want to play surah tomorrow. You can click on this little arrow, you can choose the calendar, you can choose 27, and the time you can also adjust. Once you're done selecting time, at what volume you want to play this surah, and choose surah which one you want to play. I have all the surahs in this drop down menu. For example, I want to choose Al-Asr. And how often you want to play it? Daily, once, or weekly. Daily means it will play every day at this time. Once means it will just play once at this time and done. Weekly will play at this date and this time, and then it will skip 6 days. I mean, it will skip 1 week, and then it will play next week on this time. Then you can click Surah Schedule, and here you can see, and system will remember these settings, and it will play Surah on this date and time. You're done with the setup. Once you're all done with the setup, just click on this little arrow and minimize it, and system will play Azan on correct times automatically going forward. Let's talk about some common setup issues. The first problem I hear is my system can't find Google Home, meaning this drop down menu does not show any Google Home speakers. If that's the issue, then please restart your computer, and once your computer restarts, you should be able to see all your Google Home speakers or Google Home displays in this drop down menu. Second question I get all the time is, I don't want to leave my computer on 24/7. If that's the case, then you can switch to Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi is a small credit card size computer which takes only 5V. Let's go over it. If I click on Raspberry Pi setup, then here's the option, sync with Raspberry Pi. Only do this option once you are done setting up Raspberry Pi script. When I say script, you need to follow this tutorial. It says Raspberry Pi tutorial, and this tutorial will show you step by step how to set up Raspberry Pi. So here you can see it's a small credit card size computer. It will show you what you will need, how to install this. In the future, I will probably make a YouTube video which you can follow and install Smart Azan on your Raspberry Pi instead of computer. And here's also a link if you need to buy a Raspberry Pi. Just click on it. It will take you to my Amazon affiliate link, and you can buy it from here. Another issue I get sometimes is like I'm trying to enter my address into the software and I get an error message, address is invalid. If that's the case, then probably you have some sort of firewall or antivirus software, or maybe you're on a different Wi-Fi network, or something is running on your computer which is stopping my software to validate your address against Adan API. So make sure, check your antivirus settings, disable them, and then test it again, and hopefully that should stop the issue. It's an absolutely free software. I'm releasing new updates very frequently, so please, at this time, all I ask you is to subscribe to my channel. This way you will get new updates, and it will help me as well. Thank you so much for watching. For any questions, please contact me through the help link, or you can just leave a comment below. Have a nice day.